It's hard to put into words.
Alaina was the poster child of joy, purity, unconditional love, and kindness. She was just loved everybody.
The impact a 17-year-old can have.
She was a rainbow. She was like, you know, so beautiful.
When their life is cut short.
We cry every day. I mean, she was our family, and we miss her. She was our baby.
But that's the position Victor and Selma Martinez find themselves in.
I don't want any other family or mother or father or sister or brother to have to go through something like this.
It's almost been half a year since 17-year-old Alaina Martinez went to a house party with her sister Selma.
I had to, like, leave her for a second to go get my keys from inside the house. And then I came back out, and the boys were, like, carrying her into the car.
A suspect drove by a packed front lawn, opening fire, hurting 7 people, and killing Alaina.
And to lose somebody so innocent, and like being an older sibling, wanting to protect your younger siblings, that's so heartbreaking, knowing that like somebody did that without you even having any time to prepare, any time to be like, any time to save her. You know, there was no time for that.
While police have recovered the suspect's SUV in this shooting and collected DNA evidence, still no arrests in this case.
It angers me, man. It angers me the way it happened.
Once again, bringing a spotlight on teen violence.
You know, the way this all went down was, I mean, it was uncalled for. It was unnecessary. I mean, who shoots innocent people? It just makes no sense.
Senseless to shoot a girl who would have graduated from high school this year with goals of going to college and becoming a vet, that bright future snubbed out.
And anyone with information on this case can leave an anonymous tip with our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers. That number is 720-913-STOP. You could see a $5,000 reward for any tips that lead to an arrest in this case. The family has also created GoFundMe. We have that link at KDVR.com. Alex Rose, Fox 31.